this guy called his son.
Oh.
And he says, son, your mother and I, we can't stand it one bit anymore. We're getting divorced tomorrow. And the son says, father, you've been married for 68 years. How can you say you're going to get divorced? He says, son, it's final. We're getting divorced tomorrow. Just go ahead and call your sister and I'll talk to you later. So the son calls the sister, and the sister gets on the phone and says, Frank, what do you mean they're getting divorced? They've been married for over 60 years. You know, this can't be right. And so she hangs up the phone and calls her parents immediately. And she calls, and her father picks up the phone, hello. And he says, yes, that's right, honey. Me and mom just can't stand it anymore. So we're getting divorced tomorrow. And the sister says, no, you guys don't do one thing. You stay right there, and I'll be down there tomorrow. So will my brother. And so he hangs up the phone, turns over to his wife and says, honey, I told you I'd get the kids down here for Thanksgiving, and they're even paying their airfare.
I like it.
And I was riding over here. I saw a couple of accidents. Three dogs, two cats. They went back in the car. Nothing happened to them. They got safely. All the people got damaged. And I think the world is a better place right now. So I think you guys agree with me. What do you think?
Huh? And in financial news, the stock market did nothing today. It didn't go up. It didn't go down. It did nothing.
What do you have to say, Uncle Ken?
Well, I'll tell you. You sit here and you look at the world and you sort of wonder. You know, you go from people losing their houses to people keeping their houses, and you worry about what's going on and which war, where, and then you worry about the hurricanes and you worry about all this different stuff. And when all is said and done, everybody seems to make out just fine. You know, there's those that win and those that lose, and let's all be winners.
This particular version of the Friday Night Live family show is brought to you by the Wrinkle Iron. Ted, do you have a Wrinkle Iron on you by any chance?
Oh, I have a Wrinkle
Iron. He always comes to me. Yes.
Gotta have a Wrinkle Iron. We'll even put
that. What is a Wrinkle Iron, Ted?
The Wrinkle Iron? Well, yeah, I'll tell you.
Slide that over.
You want to slide it over there?
Oh, you don't have the other head on this.
That's because I was working on my hair.
Yeah, that's because he's working on his hair. He's trying to grow more hair on his head because he needs to. Because he was going rather bald.
I mean, I looked like that when I started. Now look at me. Don't you think I'm looking better?
That's for the hair increase. But it can also iron out the wrinkles on your face or underneath your arms or on your legs or on the belly. So be sure to find this Wrinkle Iron at your local distributor's house.
All right.
And as I was saying before, I get on our trip here. We saw a couple of bicycles get run over. The drivers were okay. The tires got bent up and we had a couple of flat tires, but the world's still going.
And in financial news, the market did nothing!
Nate, what do you got to say again, sir?
Obama!
Okay. Ted, he's got a man on a trip here.
I know we got to be careful about that lipstick thing. I think there's going to be, from what I can gather, there's going to be a tremendous depletion of the caribou herds, because all of a sudden everybody's going to start eating caribou burgers instead of beef burgers. So it's not going to be where's the chicken, where's the beef anymore. It's going to be where are the horns and where's the caribou.
And in financial news, the market did nothing.
And by the way, how did everybody get here? Did you get here safely? Everybody get here safely?
No,
didn't. You didn't get here safely?
No.
What happened to your?
Ted and I were driving down the road, and we were pulled over by the police.
And in financial news, the market did nothing.
safer, happier place, a better work, eat, live, and play. What do you think, guys?
All right. Right.
We have the police out there pulling old people off. Seven real criminals. We're in a safe place. Let the drunks go free.
And I think we're getting close to the end of the time here, but we have one more time to write a report.
Financial report. The stock market did nothing!
And Dave, one more thing here. Just say one more thing for us before we leave today. Something that would give us a warm, fuzzy feeling right here, sir.
When you see an old person being pulled over by the police,
yes,
stop and help them write a ticket.
I'll go for that.
We have some news. The market bounced up just a little bit.
How much? Just a little bit.
Just a little. 1 point.
Oh. Does that mean I made some money today? Is that what you're trying to tell
me? No, you gotta be in the market
to make.
That is true. What do you have to say about that, sir?
Well, what can I tell you? You know, you watch all these old people getting pulled over. I mean, after all. You know, and then they got the retirement program, and they're sitting there, and they're listening to him talk about what the market's doing. I can't imagine what they're doing. They can't be doing anything either. They didn't go up or down. Yeah!
And a word from my sponsor as we read.
The Wrinkle Iron. Only now it's called, well, it's a Wrinkle Iron, but with a different head on it. See, it comes. Do you have another head on you, Ted? Let's see. What else? Do you have the spot treatment one? No. Oh, look at the body one. Oh, now all you have to do is just snap on the body one, like so, and you can tell the difference because it has a little wave in it. And whoa, this is the one that you work for, especially for us women who are over the age of 25. We might have one. Yay! So this will help that particular situation. Again, you will find this at your local distributor's home. Just call anyone. They may just have one on hand. In fact, you can call me! Or you can email me at helenilston@gmail.com.
Thank you.
All right.
Now a word about the financial markets. They're doing nothing.
I think that this night has been a very fruitful, eventful night for us. We have distributed the news, the jokes, and the information from everybody tonight. And I think we have made the world a better, happier, safer place to eat, live, world, play, and vote.
Amen. 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 Amen.